It's all or nothing.
Chasing after enemies. It's a surefire way.
Stay down!
Just another battle. Be ready for the next fight.
Have you ever been here before? On duty, I mean.
No, I haven't. This area is covered by the Woodlands Observation Battalion. You scared?
Not really. I'm ready to fight if I have to.
To keep you safe. I'll want it back.
Lightning! I'm glad I followed you. By myself, I would have had no chance.
To move. Trust me to cover your tail and stay focused on moving forward.
Just block out everything else.
Just another battle.
No holding back! Just like I planned.
Battle.
amazing!
Just another battle.
Gotta show what I'm made of.
What is it?
We need to hide. They don't seem like they're even looking for us. I mean, we're Lassie and we're on the loose.
SCICOM's keeping it all under wraps. They don't want their failure publicized. Better to lose us than lose their pride.
So the other soldiers don't know about us, right?
Right. They don't know anything about any fugitives. Over here!
I can do this! Let's go!
Be ready for the next fight. Just another battle. Be ready for the next fight. just another battle.
Back down.
Just another battle.
You've gotta be stronger. I wonder how the others are doing.
Saz and Vanille? Who knows? Even if they got away, they'll get caught eventually. Then they'll have to choose, resist or surrender.
Surrender? Huh. Do you think he's still alive?
You mean Snow? He's too stubborn to die. And that's his best quality. He's arrogant and chummy from the get-go. He thinks he's everybody's pal. Never liked him much. He leads around a bunch of kids. Gang called Nora.
Where'd they get the name Nora?
It's a stupid acronym. Their little code stands for no obligations, rules, or authority. Must be nice.
It's irresponsible.
They're a little different from the military. This is an army facility for turning wildlife into weapons.
Civilians aren't allowed in here, are they?
We'll have to be sure and tell them if we see any. Take care of our pen mates. They should power down.
No holding back!
Just another battle. Just another battle. Be ready for the next fight. Caged in like the animals. Security alarm. The observation battalion will be coming.
Let them come.
Take five. What's eating you? Okay, I can tell you're hung up on something. Is it the Lissy thing? It's snow, isn't it? What happened with him?
You wouldn't understand.
You and I are partners, Hope.
My mother was killed because of him. It's his fault. And he needs to pay for it. I'm not ready yet, but I will be soon. That's why I followed you. Snow dragged us all into this. You and me. Your sister, Sarah, he's gotta pay. I've gotta be stronger.
I'll take the lead.
You just have to face your fear. Then you can take on anything.
This over with. Easy. Easy.
Could I use one of those?
Bit too heavy for you.
Okay.
You became a lessee, so now you're gonna marry this idiot? And you think I'm gonna buy that? Full points for originality. But don't forget, if you really are a lessee, it's my job to deal with you.
Sis.
This is ridiculous. Worst birthday ever.
Wait, Sarah! Why won't you believe her?
You kidding me? She gets made a lessee and you pop the question?
Lightning, stop it!
No, you stop it! Get out of my house.
You're shutting her out! She's your sister! Fine. I'll do it. I'll protect her.
How practical.
We interrupt this program to bring you an urgent Sanctum bulletin. Late last night, officials confirmed the presence of a Pulse Falci inside the city of Bodom. Acting with Falci Eden's approval, authorities declared a state of emergency. The entire district will be quarantined in response to this crisis. This is a Sanctum bulletin. Late last night, officials confirmed the presence of a Pulse Falci inside the city of Bodom.
Sarah, I should have listened to you. Target's a target. Nothing personal. On your toes!
That wasn't so bad.
Let's get this over with. Target's a target. That's how it's done. Easy. Just another battle.
What happened here?
Bad luck. They came looking for us, and found something worse.
We can't just leave them like this.
Don't touch anything! Control your emotions. If you want to survive, you forget about sympathy. How can I explain? Think of it like a strategy. Focus on your ultimate goal and shut out everything else. Still your mind. Move on instinct. let doubt take over, and despair will cripple you.
Strategy. Good. I'll take anything to help me get through this. I'll call it Operation Nora.
Nora?
My mother's name.
Your revenge?
Yes. Don't tell me. I know getting revenge on him won't bring her back. I know that! But Sarge won't cut it.
Snow didn't kill your mother. The Sanctum did.
Whose side are you on?
The side of truth.
Fine. I'll fight the Sanctum with you. I'll learn to survive.
How can you judge someone else when you know that you're the same? Even I have dark secrets. Secrets I'd rather forget.
Let's get this over with.
That wasn't so bad.
Keep your mind on the battle. Nothing personal.
Oh, I have this feeling something bad's about to happen. Moving. What's going on? Whoa. is it. Operation Nora.
Follow my lead.
Operation Nora, stage one complete.
You did well. That's it.
Hallam Polam.
That's where you live, right? We'll stop in when we get there.
No. We're the sea now, and no one's there but my dad.
Hope, you need to let him know what happened.
Okay, time to hunt some Lassie.
So what, we find him and that's that?
Don't get all hot and bothered.
Sarah, am I doing the right thing?
Hold on!
Okay.
went to the Foul Sea hoping to help her. But I was too late.
Ow!
I knew you were hard-headed, but...
That was... Oh. Ow!
Snap to it! We're rolling out.
Yeah, yeah. Hunting Lassie, right?
This is our chance. Do not let the Lassie escape. Move out.
I will keep my promise, Lightning.
So, where are we headed?
Dunno.
You don't know? I thought you had somewhere in mind the way you took off.
I followed the smell.
What?
Smells nice. All naturey.
Just smells damp. And I think something bit me.
Hide!
Sky. Closest city that way is Palampolam. That is not good. I wonder if those two were caught in the net.
What do we do?
What do we do? Right now, what can we do?
Right. No choice. We run the other way.
Which would be to Nautilus.
As we set off, it was like he'd forgotten that I was still there.
We want to get the Nautilus, our road's through here. First things first, we need to clear these woods. Now there's a sight I didn't want to see.
Y'all gonna regret this.
Thank you. can't miss this. Damn.
This is better than home.
Daydreaming now. Way to go, Zaz! How are you talking?
Take that!
old man still got it.
About yourself?
Huh?
Any family?
I have a little boy.
Oh, so you're married?
I was, yeah.
We gotta get you home. Your son needs you. Come on, we'll make it.
It's too late.
Is it the Lassie thing?
How'd you...
You might be a Lassie, but you're still a daddy.
You're right.
So, what's his name?
Dodge.
Hmm? Hey, Dad.
Making a wish, huh? What'd you wish for?
Well, you're never happy. You never smile. So here's what I wished. I wish that you'd cheer up and be like your old self again.
How about that?
Whoa.
Your wish came true.
Yeah. Wow.
Okay, it's my turn to wish.
What for, Dad?
That's my little secret. Yeah.
Come on, Pops. You really got to keep it together, okay? Now, let's go.
Now I got kids looking out for me. Some dad I am.
Yeah.
You look tired. Not enough sleep?
I guess.
Not surprising. Cute girl like me. It's hard to close your eyes, huh?
Oh, I'm just gonna lie down for a bit.
Being made a Lassie, it's not easy. I mean, look. Even I'm kind of worried. But even if we don't know what'll happen, we have to keep our dreams alive. Have something to look forward to. You know?
Next stop is Nautilus, City of Dreams.
Yep.
You scared me.
What's up?
I'm just thinking.
Don't blame yourself. You know, you can't control who a Falsi picks for a focus.
My son Dodge. He was picked. He's a Lassie. He said he wanted to see a foul sea, so I took him to go on a tour of the Uriday Gorge plant. Thought I'd surprise him with a chocobo chick to take home, but the second I turned my back, into the energy plant he went.
Dodge! Dodge, come out here! Dodge, I know you're in here. Dodge! Where are you? Say something! Dodge! Hey, what's wrong? Dodge!
Daddy!
It's all right. You okay? You're not hurt, are you? What's that?
Apparently, those post-Lassie had snuck in and tried to attack the Sanctum Falsi. It did the only thing it could and made Dodge a Lassie to protect it. My son, he got picked by a Sanctum Falsi. He's a hero. But we're post-Lassie. Dodge's enemies. Psycom showed up right after that to take custody of him. Then, it was one test after another. Even then, they couldn't figure out his focus. Maybe it was look for Pulse Lassie, maybe it was kill him. Either way, how could a kid that young even stand a chance? After he was made a Lassie, Dodge had some way of sensing things from Pulse. He was the one who found the Pulse Falsi. But the kid can't fight. So, that's why I put myself on the train to Purgeville. I figured his focus had to have something to do with destroying that Pulse Falsi. Thought I could do it for him, and, well, you know the rest. If I was right about his focus, he's probably a crystal already. Of course, if he was supposed to take out that thing's lassie, then either we die, or he's a Seath.
Die? Really?
It's a pickle, all right. But the bird says no.
There's a camera when you need one.
What is that?
No!
A device that makes bad weather. Come out to play in the rain, did you? Isn't that adorable?
Thank you.
Uh-oh. That's not good.
What do we do?
All right, I got it. We sneak.
Right.
Just too much to ask to cut me one break, isn't it?
Come and get it!
Skip and a jump, and we're in Nautilus.
The city of dreams.
If only we were dreaming up those clouds. We can board the ship over there. Huh? Here it pours, And then it rained some more.
Saz, do you hate Pulse?
Why wouldn't I? Look at this mess it's gotten us all into. Of course, it's not to say I always hated it. Seemed fishy. All that Sanctum ranting about the threat from Pulse. Only a matter of time before they strike. Pulse is infested with monsters. Scare after scare. Not even a shred of proof. Tired old cynics like me? Mm-mm. We don't just swallow that tabloid crap. No, no, not me. I figured the Sanctum was up to something crooked. At least until I got dragged in.
Yeah.
Now that I think about it, all this purge business, it really only happened because Dodge found that Pulse Falci.
You're wrong.
Huh?
Don't blame him. It was all...
Yeah, you're right. It was that scum from Pulse behind it.
I might as well have tried to stop the rain. I fought the tears. But they still fell.
You're getting soaked.
I'll be fine.
It's only water.
Task Force reporting. Begin operations immediately. Sir!
We can make it. Get to the station and board the train for Eden.
You think it's still running?
Well, if it isn't, we'll make it run.
Then punch straight into the heart of the Sanctum? Now you're thinking like a Pulse Lassie.
Well, this is Operation Nora. It's not just snow I'm after. The Sanctum's gotta pay too. Hey, you're the one who said we had to fight. Every minute we waste, we're tempting fate. There's some underground tunnels not far from here. I used to play in them when I was a kid. No one uses the entrance anymore, so even the army doesn't know about it. But I know where it is. We can sneak in under their noses.
Sounds good.
Great. Here we go.
No more rivalries now. Psycom's brought in the Guardian Corps.
Okay. There's an old drainage pipe. We can use it to avoid being seen. The tunnel entrance is a little further up. Should be another drainage pipe.
Easy.